Hi, my name is John. I'm just going to give you a quick walkthrough of the Arctic Box 27E. This is a 2010, previously owned trailer. Really good storage in this floor plan. And they've used every little cubby they can to give you storage. Pass-through storage on the front. This has got a really nice size awning on it. Aluminum web rims as well. Here. So this is a bunk model trailer.
Let Jeff carry on to the back there. So Jack and Jill Bunk, big bunk on the bottom. And of course the couch goes down into the bed as well. There's a fantastic bed in here as well. So it's going to sleep, I'm going to say 7 anyway. Nice size fridge, it's the larger size fridge if it is an Arctic Box. Big fridge in, big oven, and a full walk around bed in the back. And all of the blinds, this is an Arctic Box, so all the blinds are a pleated shade, which is really nice. So if you have any questions, by all means, give us a shout and we'll see if we can answer them for you.